What's good? It's me, DTB, and I'm back with another video, another video, another video, another video. What's good? It's me, DTB, and I'm here with another video. Check out my video, check out my video, check out this episode.
What's going on, y'all? It's me, DTB. I'm back with another reaction video. I want to take the time and say thank you to everybody that's been checking out all of my videos. If this is your first time checking out the boy, I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share this video, dislike this video, do whatever you want, but make sure to delete one of those things. If not for me, do it for yourself. Intros is out. Oh, hit me up on a WhatsApp. I'm giving out my number, 1-443-452-7009. Hit me up. Today, we will be reacting to the homie, Wretch32. Music video, His and Hers, off of his latest album that came out. When did it come out? Like February, March. Yeah, it's been out for about 2 to 3 months. Shout out to Wretch. He's probably one of my. I'm not even gonna say probably. He is in my top three. Best UK artist. And he's in my top five of rappers of all time. I really do respect his grind, his movement, his work. So we're going to get right into it, and I'm going to let y'all know how I feel about the record. UK, what up? Wretch32, what up?
His and Hers. Her point of view in this world where we grew. It's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew. It's his and her point of view, his and her point of view.
And by the way, Wretch pin game is crazy.
It's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew. Now here's his point of view. First of all, I hate the way you talk to me. But I fucking can't stand when you're ignoring me. It's like every day you wanna go to war with me. You're crying over spilt milk and trying to wipe the floor with me.
Right.
Every time I bring you, your phone was in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand.
Right.
Yeah, I get annoyed and you'll say I'm paranoid. Then I'll send another message like I'll never phone you back. And why would you say cool to that if you ain't cool with that? You make me feel like it's all a plan. Like there's a man up in your yard and you're waiting for the chance to let a couple hours pass just to call me back. And you don't never sound the same when you're in the room. Kind of sound like you're staring down your intercom. Just right. Waiting for him to leave. Said you'll tell me if you did cheat. And I'm breaking what we could be. So I'm guessing it's make-believe.
Wow.
Still I don't believe you, but I'll run with it. Cause I'm out here keeping.
Don't hit her, bro. Don't hit her.
Just because I beat doesn't mean that you can beat. Cause two fucks don't make a right. And it can never tarnish me. Sometimes I wonder if I've ever rocked your world.
Right.
You care about your lashes and you care about your girls. The one you're always chatting but she always does your nails. Talking about your fashion, it's gonna be where I sell. Even though I think the dress couldn't be shorter. Kinda makes me wonder how the fuck were you brought up. Hearing conversations about your love for the altar. Still I never listen, cause I've done it with all ya. At the end of the month, I always give you money. And at the end of the night, I always give you love. And I have to state a few things. And you don't have to change nothing. It's just my point of view. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. His and her point of view. In this world where we grew.
This video is actually dope.
His and her point of view. In this world where we grew. It's his and her
shout
point
out to the
view,
people that's acting. This shit is good.
In this world where we grew.
His and her point of view.
His and her point of view. In this world where
let's hear her point of view.
Now here's her point of view. I don't think that you respect me. I kind of think that you expect me to be here waiting for you. Cause it's easier cause we got a child together. Went the extra mile together. But still there ain't a picture where we ever smile together.
Uh-huh.
How many times do I have to say? How many times I'm getting sick and I'm tired and I'm tired and I'm crying my eyes out. I don't know why. And then you've got the cheek to come and dry my eyes. Avoiding me don't mean jack now. The toilet seat can go back down and you can back down. You say your upbringing makes you never trust women. Well, it's funny how we're both from that background. And I trust you with my life. And you've hit me twice. And both times I came back crying. I wish you knew the kitchen just like you know women. I wish you knew that this is just like you know whipping. Between us there's a big difference. I might reply to a DM but you go the distance. Said I want a baby, you were scared I could tell. But when you slept with that whore, you weren't protecting yourself. And that's disgusting. Imagine if you gave me something. Probably just say your favorite word, say nothing.
Damn.
And don't try and lie because I know that it's true. Cause one of your friends fucking telling on you. Plus the fact I could fucking smell it on you. You treat me like I'd never do better than you.
Right.
If you left me
the end of the day, you know that you're my nigga. So at the end of the night, I've always got you dinner. Had to state a few things, even though you say I'm bitter. It's just my point of view, although you probably beg to differ. Isn't her point of view? In this world where we grew,
shout out the Wretch, bro. Damn.
In this world where we grew,
this isn't her point of view. Baby in the back seat the whole time. Man. Shout out to Wretch 32, man. That guy's a genius. Like I said, he's in my top five of rappers of all time. I'm just gonna be honest. I heard the song when the album came out, but the video makes me like the song so much more. Shout out to the people that was acting in it. It was amazing. You know, like you said, they was giving their perspective on each side. And Wretch, basically, he touched all aspects on the guy's perspective as well as the female perspective. I also like the, the driving scene. And at the end, they were fighting in front of their daughter. And, you know, to be honest, I won't speak for a lot of people, but, you know, I know a lot of people in around me that was brought up like that. You know, parents arguing and things like that. And that stuff, you know, breeds off into the kid because the kid's around it. So, deep video, man. We're going to have dialogue in the comment section. I know I say I do that all the time, but I'm going to definitely have dialogue. Let me know what y'all think about this video. Give me your perspective. It was a great video. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Do whatever you want, but make sure to at least one of those things. If not for me, do it for yourself. Wretch 32, you're a genius, my guy. It's crazy. Me, DTB, big black bag.
I gotta keep going to the money. I wanna break bread with my family. Woo! I ain't got time for that nonsense. Only real ones understand me.